Hi guys, I was supposed to start this at 5 and I'm starting it 8 minutes late because I'm in Chennai. I reached here today with my family. We're all planning to watch the first day, first show in one of the local theatres in Chennai. So we're all really excited. And it's been very hectic with promotions, with all the madness that's happening around Master. And let's start. So I asked you guys for I put up a post saying you can ask me your questions, anything about the film, about the experience, about the one and only Talapathy Vijay, everything, all the experiences I've had. You can ask me the questions on Instagram below my post. And I've gotten a lot of questions and I've chosen around 20 of them. And I'll be naming your handles and answering the question. So question number one is from one of my really, really sweet fan clubs, Malvika FC, who's asking, what was the last day on Master Set like? So last day on Master Set was... So shooting for Master was like one big college project, like I keep saying. We all were so enthusiastic about making something amazing, making something so fresh and so cool. And at the same time, it was a really young team. So the whole energy on set was young and everybody was excited. There was so much noise, there were so many pranks. So it was a super fun set, and we were very, very sad on the last day. We kept telling Lokesh that why don't you add a few more scenes so that we can, you know, extend the shoot by like 4-5 days. So we were all very we were all bummed out when the shoot got over, but we had an amazing wrap-up party on the last day, where there was everybody. There was Talapathy Vijay sir, Vijay Sethupathi sir, Lokesh, the whole cast, Shantanu, Gauri, Anirudh, everybody was there. And we had this amazing party to celebrate the end of Master Shoot, which was a mad party. It went on till like some 3 a.m. in the morning. So that was what the last day on Master was like. Question two is from Steffi J. Menon, who asked me, what was your toughest scene to shoot and which scene you enjoyed the most? My toughest scene to shoot was, I would say my day one of shoot, which was this really intense scene between my character and Vijay sir's character. And I had a lot of dialogues in the scene. It was my first day on the film set. It was my first day with Vijay sir, and I was so nervous about everything, from my dialogues to sitting next to Vijay sir and performing, to how he would react to how I'm performing. So it was a tough day. It was a tough scene, which was my first day, and everything from there was more smooth sailing. It got easier from there. The first 2 days on any film are, it's like your first day back at, you know, back at work. It feels like starting over all again. And the second part of the question was, which scene you enjoyed the most? There were a lot of scenes I enjoyed, but I really enjoyed shooting for the song, shooting for our song, Andha Kannu Paathaaga. We shot in Shimoga, which is a hill station, and we shot there for 3-4 days for the song. And we also shot one day in Chennai, actually. It's been like 1 year, no, so I'm forgetting like half the details. But it was a lovely, we kept playing the song on speaker. So by lunchtime, you're playing the song continuously for like 6-7 hours. And by then, everybody on set is humming to the song. Humming to the lyrics of the song. So it was a really nice mood on set. Question three is from Hiru Thai. I don't know if that's how you say your name. Hiru Thai. was asking rom-com movie or action film with Talapathy. Which one would you like to do? I would love to do a rom-com film with Vijay sir. I think he's great. We're all fans of his on-screen romance. We're all fans of his romantic songs. And I would love to, you know, do a film with him which has a much stronger love story happening. And I would also love to do an action film with him, because I'm very greedy when it comes to my work. I would love to do an action film with him where even the female actor hopefully has, you know, some cool action sequences. I mean, isn't it high time that even, you know, directors start writing cool action sequences for female actors? Like how in Hollywood they've had Kill Bill, which is one of my all-time favorite films, by the way, by Tarantino. I recently watched this really nice show called Watchmen, which again had such amazing, you know, characters for women who were doing such cool action sequences. So I think even India needs that. Question number 4 is from maniretina.jpg. If you could play any other character in Master, who would it be? Whatever I heard about Vijay Sethupathi sir's character sounds pretty, sounds like a fun character to play as an actor. He's got a very badass role. He's got some really cool lines. He's got some crazy action sequences. So I would pick Vijay Sethupathi sir's character if I could play some other character in a parallel universe in Master. Question number 5 is from Vivin4488. What makes you smile the most and what scares you the most? What makes me smile the most? I generally smile pretty easily. Like somebody asked me to like even smile, I end up laughing. So, you know, even when people are clicking my photos and they're like, smile, you know, I burst into laughter and they're like, no, not that wide a smile also. I think being around my close friends, being around my childhood friends, my school friends, that makes me smile. My friend Abhinav cracks me up all the time. So whenever I'm around him, I'm laughing all the time. I'm sure he's watching this right now from the other room because he's with me only. What scares me the most? I think the thought of failure, the thought of not doing well professionally, that really scares me. It's taken me a long time to get where I am today, to be a part of the films that I am doing today. And when I think of a world where things were not going the way they are going right now, that scares me. Thankfully that's not the case. Number 6 is from Diya_Parmesh. Diya's asking, how different was it working with Lokesh compared to other people? Working with every director, every filmmaker is different. They all have a different personality. They all have a different idea creatively of what they want to do. And as a result, your dynamic with each and every one of them is different. But with Lokesh, I think of all the directors I've worked with, I think Lokesh is the one I got along with the most as a friend. He's become a good friend now. He's somebody I can confide in, I can take help from. I ask him for his opinion when I'm offered other scripts. I ask him, you know, I seek his professional opinion. So we've come a long way from our day one. In fact, Lokesh and I, we didn't speak for the first 1 month of shoot. Like, we hardly spoke, you know. He would come and tell me, Malavika, you know, do this scene like this, deliver this dialogue like this. But we never really hung out. And then, you know, slowly we started getting to know each other. Otherwise, Lokesh is always with his boys, you know. He's always got this gang of boys, all his assistants, his associates. It's, yeah. And he's very shy. He claims to be shy. He's not actually shy. He pretends to be shy around girls. but he opened up to me eventually. Number 7 is from Shalini Murugavel. Did I get your name right, Shalini? I'm sorry if I didn't. What is the South Indian connect you enjoyed the most when on Master sets or with your co-stars in Master? So South India feels like home to me. I mean, obviously, like my hometown, even though I've been born, brought up, I did my schooling, college, everything in Bombay. My parents are Malayali and I've grown up watching Malayalam movies, listening to Malayalam music, eating Malayali food. So I identify, a part of me identifies very strongly as a Malayali. And working in Tamil cinema feels very, it feels closer to home. And I love Tamilians. I feel like it's a very warm culture. They've made me at home. I've made such amazing friends here. In fact, I feel like I have more friends in Chennai than I have in Bombay right now, because all of my childhood friends and my college friends have moved to America, moved to Canada to work. So I have very few friends there, and all the work I've been doing, you know, is here right now. So all my new friends are here. All my friends from Master are here. So this has started feeling like home. Number 8 is from Afra_Mustafa. And Afra is asking, can you explain your journey to Tamil film industry? So this is my second film in Tamil. My first film was Peta. And Peta was offered to me. So Karthik Subburaj, I was working on a Malayalam film around 4 years back, and Karthik Subburaj had come on set one day, and we didn't meet personally, but I think he was sitting behind the monitor, he was watching my performance, and he really liked it. And when they were casting for Peta, they were looking for a fresh face, and he remembered me from then. And he asked his team to get in touch with me. And that's how I got on board for Peta. And everything since then has been a result of, you know, me having... Like, Peta gave me a lot of exposure. Everybody in the Tamil film industry watched the film. I got a lot of appreciation for my role in the film. So that's how it started. That's how my journey started. This is my second film. And I'm doing my third one with Dhanush sir, which I'm really looking forward to. So it's been a great journey so far. Number 9 is from Nu.Trishan. Which is the most special thing about being in the film industry? This is the most special thing about working as an actor, more specifically, is that you get to live certain lives that you would never live otherwise. Like, for instance, there was this one film I did, which unfortunately didn't end up releasing. It got into some financial problems. It was a really, really nice Malayalam movie with Fahad Fasil. We shot for some 2 months for the film, and we had like some 30% of the film left to shoot, and the producer got into some problem, financial issues, and the film got shelved. So in that film I was playing a tribal character, and it was such an interesting journey for me as an actor, getting into the skin of that character. I went to Wayanad, I spent time with a lot of tribal people there. I lived in the kind of spaces that they live in these little huts in the forest. I made so many friends there. So it's like getting to live, you know, not just see or experience. It's getting to live a lot of different characters, which I think is it's such a beautiful, beautiful thing. I've actually noted down all the all the questions that I liked. My handwriting is not really good. So please overlook that. Question number 10 is from Vix_Shankar. Who are the dream directors you want to work with in Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, etc. in the South film industry? I have my list of people I want to work with is always has more directors than actors, because it's always a director who's the captain of a ship. Without a good filmmaker, without a good director, even if you have the biggest star or the best actor, it's a sinking ship. So in Malayalam, I really want to work with Lijo Jose Pellicheri. He's made such Angamali Diaries, and he's made such cool films. I want to work with Anjali Menon. I think she's another really good filmmaker in an entirely different space. You know, her films are light, fun, beautifully intense sometimes. So I really want to work with her. In Tamil, I really want to work with Mani Ratnam sir. I mean, who doesn't want to work with him, right? And Vetri Maran sir. I really, really like his work. And Telugu Rajamouli sir. For sure. I've been waiting for somebody to offer me a role where I can play a princess or a queen or a warrior princess or something like that. A mythological character or a historical character. Hope somebody does that soon. Number 11 is Kirtana_SM. And Kirtana is asking, say one best compliment given to you by Talapathy Vijay sir. To you. Okay. One best compliment given to me by Talapathy Vijay sir. Vijay sir is very sweet. He's always giving compliments, always encouraging everybody, especially new people. The best compliment he's given me has been that I have this really nice, lovely South Indian face, and he thinks that I'll do really, really well in Tamil cinema. So I hope he's right. Number 12 is from Lithi_KA20. Master movie clips got leaked. What is your opinion? So this happened yesterday. Where I heard from the team that a few clips from Master got leaked, and I mean, it's very disheartening. It's very uncool that somebody did that. So much of hard work, so much of time, energy of not just the actors, the director, but there is such a large team that makes a movie. You know, it's never just the core team, right? Like, you can't make a movie without the involvement of everybody. And it's like the hard work of some 200, 300 people. It's so much time we've all invested, each and every single person, that it's not okay that somebody just for enjoyment decides to leak something and, you know, take away from the, like, you want people to go to the theater, you want them to experience it on the big screen, you know, with that music, with that excitement of watching something for the first time. You don't want them to see these clips on the small screen and know what they're, you know, in store for. So it's really annoying that happened, but I mean, what can we do? Okay, number 13 is from Maya Shan 0310. That's a slightly complicated username, Maya Shan. What is the best quality of Talapathy Vijay? Vijay sir, he only has positive qualities. Is there any negative quality of his? Nothing I've seen so far, at least. He's got. But I think the best, the one I like best is that he's always a man of his words. If he says something, he will do it. even if it's the smallest of thing that he'll tell you, he will remember it later and he'll do it. Whereas everybody else, you know, they'll say things in the moment. I mean, even I do that all the, you know, like all of us tend to do that, right? You know, even if a friend is texting us and asking, like, you know, if a friend texts you and asks you, can we catch up next week? We'll be like, yeah, sure, let's do it. And, you know, then later we'll forget or we'll get busy or we won't give it enough priority. But with Vijay sir, I've seen that if he says yes to something, then it's a yes. Like, he's a man of few words, but he really sticks to what he says, which, I mean, I've never seen anybody who's more a man of his words than Vijay sir is, and I admire him so much for that quality. Number 14 is Avzi_apps. These are very cool names, yeah. I mean, I never thought of these kind of names for my user ID. Avzi apps. Hello, Avzi apps. I wonder if you're a girl or a boy, man or a woman. What's your aim in the film industry? My aim in the film industry has always been to be a part of good cinema. To be a part of what I consider good cinema. That's Abhinav.
Hi, Abhinav.
Hi.
Okay. We're doing a lot of promotions for Master. So Abhinav is one of my closest friends. He's also my publicist. He works with me. So he's multitasking and doing 100 different things while I'm doing this. So what was I asking? What was Avzi apps? I remember the name though, but I don't remember the question. Avzi apps was asking. Abhi, what was Avzi apps asking? What's your aim in the film industry? Oh yeah. So my aim is always to be a part of good storytelling. More than like stupid masala films, I've always been drawn to more storytelling, playing really good characters. I think a lot of it also has to do because I grew up watching a lot of really good Malayalam cinema. Mammootty, Mohanlal, Manju Warrior. And I've seen them play such amazing characters, you know. And I feel like, especially for women, especially female characters, nowadays it's just reduced to eye candy or, you know, you rope in a girl in a film just because you need a love angle, you know, instead of giving a strong character. So I hope to change that. I hope to choose more character-driven films. And yes, I think this answer has gone on for too long. No, I don't know. I've lost all perspective of time. I'm so spaced out. Doing promotions is like one hectic activity. I've been doing it since 2nd of January. And I've also been promoting Master in Hindi. In Hindi, it's not called Master. It's called Vijay the Master. And I had no idea it was called that. And when I met Vijay sir a few days back, he told me that, did you know in Hindi it's called Vijay the Master? I was like, I had no idea. I've been going around promoting Master and just calling it Master. And I think they didn't get the title. The Master title was already registered by somebody else in Hindi. So it's called Vijay the Master. It's not untrue though. Vijay sir, if you're watching this, you are the Master. So Vijay the Master is a very, very apt name. Number 15 is... So I was writing this username down and I have no idea how to say it. It's H-S-E-L-A-I-S. H-Cilias? Helias? Hisilias? I don't know. _... Hisilias _ last name unknown. It's a very complicated username. So anyway, the question is, how did the crew and team of Master treat you, counting Lokesh and Vijay? So you always feel apprehensive starting work on a new film, because I mean it's a new industry to me. I've only done one film here. I didn't have a lot of industry friends. It's a new city to me, Chennai. I don't even have family here. So it's an alien land, you know. So you do feel a little lonely, and suddenly you're entering this big movie, you're getting into this big movie set. But with Master, I think this is the most comfortable I've felt on a film set. It took a little time. It took like 2-3 weeks, but we all ended up becoming such good friends. Everybody has treated me like the cast and crew of Master treated me like their family. They treated me like this was my home. They made me feel so much at home. In fact, Chennai, like I said, Chennai feels like home today because of all the friends I've made here. And I would love to work with this team again. I hope the same team makes another film very soon. Number 16 is from malvikamohanan.fc. You guys have been extremely, extremely supportive, and I've been seeing all the posts and comments you guys write and do. Thank you so much. Okay, so they're asking, can you share any moments that makes you happy after Master promo releasing? I think I was very, very happy to see the promo, the promo number 4. With Andhakanna Pataka, which had my portions. It was beautiful to see that finally, like to see my scenes in the film. Also, it felt amazing seeing all the love and all the support that I've been getting from all of you guys, especially all the love I'm getting from all the Dalapathy fans. It just goes on to show how big a, you know, how big an icon Vijay sir is, because his fans love him so much that they've been showering me with so much love. So thank you to all of you, and also thank you to Vijay sir. Okay, so these were 16 questions. There are still 4 questions, out of which 3 questions I'm going to, why don't you ask me that right now, because I thought I'll you know, do an impromptu on the spot answering of 3 questions for all the people who missed out on commenting under the photo. I'm seeing a lot of hearts. Thank you. Somebody asked me Malayalam Ariyamo. Yes, Malayalam Ariyam. Ya Malayali Aanu. My cousin Mridul is saying hello, Mriduleta. He's landing in Chennai tonight, my cousin brother. He's coming to watch the first day first show with me. My full family is so excited, except for my father who's shooting in Bombay. But my brother is here, my mother is here, my cousin is coming. Speak something in Tamil. Eppadi irukkeenga? thank you. I'm seeing all the hearts. Thank you. Hello. Interesting fact about Vijay Sethupathi, sir. Okay, I will answer that. Let's take that as the 17th question. So I haven't had any combination scenes with Vijay Sethupathi sir yet, even though I've done 2 films with him, which is very sad because he's such a fantastic actor. And I met him when I met him at the Master after party. I told him I really want to act with you, you know. Next movie we are doing together, I want some combination scenes. But one interesting fact about him is that he's the life of a party. I saw Vijay Sethupathi sir at the Master wrap-up party, and he was the life of the party. He was jumping around, talking to everybody. He was dancing, you know. He's just like so much energy and so much fun, which I mean, I didn't know that about him. So it's an interesting factor for me. Okay. Question number 18 is, it's a very random question, but I'm going to accept this. The question is, will you accept Lara Croft kind of role? Yes, definitely. I'm waiting for Lara Croft kind of role, you know. I love the whole look. I love the whole, you know, as a person, I'm not the kind of girl who would, you know, I'm not a big fan of dancing. I dance, you know. I'm an actor. I have to learn how to dance. But I'm personally not a big fan of dancing or singing. What I do like is, I love adventure. I love trekking, hiking. I love wildlife. I love bikes. I love riding bikes. My favorite is like Bullet Enfield, Royal Enfield. I want to learn how to, you know, ride more sports bikes. So I would love to do a role which is like, you know, more badass or a really cool action role or something like that. All the best for Master. Thank you. Okay, when is your Telugu debut? Very, very soon, this year, for sure. I was supposed to do a Telugu film with Vijay Devarakonda last year. And we were very excited to start work on it. But unfortunately, they had some creative differences within the team and that didn't happen. So I'm looking at other Telugu scripts right now. And I'll be signing a very, very cool one very soon. Okay, question number 19 is... one old movie you watch all the time. I'm a really big Shah Rukh Khan fan. And I, as a kid also, I used to be this very big Shah Rukh Khan fan. So I used to watch Kuch Kuch Hota Hai all the time. I thought it was a really sweet, fun film. And yeah, it was such a big hit, no? When all of us were kids. It was like, I think I was 7 or something when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai released. 7 or 6 or something. And I used to love the songs. I used to try and dress up like Kajol in the film, you know, like wear the kind of like sunglasses Shah Rukh Khan used to wear, and I was obsessed with that film. Okay, question number 20 is from a very special person who I can't name. The question is, do you have a photo with Vijay sir? Which is a very interesting question, because if you think about it, we've done a whole film together and we have posters together. We have puja stills together in a group and we have film stills together. But I've never taken a selfie with Talapathy Vijay. I think he's very camera. I mean, he's very not camera shy. I mean, that's a wrong term to use for him. You know, he's the coolest person in front of the camera, but I think he's shy when it comes to taking photographs. But the answer is yes, I do have a photo with Vijay sir. It's a really, really nice picture. In fact, you know, the moment I saw that picture, the moment somebody clicked it and I saw that picture, my first reaction was this photo looks like it's a, you know, it's a still from a Mani Ratnam movie. Because the photo has a nice mood to it. So yes, I do have a photo with Vijay sir, which I might share very soon. So let's see. So these were, guys, these were 20 questions. It's a lot of, like, this is the maximum I have typed since college. You know, look at this. So much typing. I carry this pretty diary around. The first part of it is me learning my dialogues. All my dialogues I learn here. This is all the preparing for Dhanush sir's film. I write and learn all my dialogues. And the backside of the diary is for all the other stuff. So I've been carrying this around. And I lost my pen's cap. So I'll have to buy a new pen now. Random trivia you didn't need to know. Sorry. But I'm super excited that Master is releasing tomorrow. It's a film we made with a lot of love. We had a great time making this film. And this is not something you can say for every movie, you know. You have different experiences with every movie. Even when I've done promotions previously and, you know, I've had to talk about a movie, it's not come this much from the heart because I've never really enjoyed, like, working on every film necessarily this much. But this experience has been great. It's been so much fun. I have met some amazing people, worked with some amazingly talented people. And I'm going to be watching the first day, first show with the audience in a theater in Chennai, secretly, because otherwise it will just distract the audience, but me and my team will be watching it. And I'm still seeing all the hearts. Thank you so much for all the love. Thank you. All my friends are also commenting with hearts and all, guys. I'll reply to you on private messages. Okay, guys, this was super fun. I am always so apprehensive about going live because I feel like it's like too many people watching just makes me uncomfortable. It's like too much for me to handle, you know. But this has been comfortable, and thank you for making me feel so loved. Thank you, Ish. I can see your comment saying big fan. Thank you. Okay, so this was fun, and we'll do this again together very, very soon. Hopefully, after the success of Master and after it's a blockbuster hit, we shall do this again very soon. Till then, take care, stay safe, maintain your social distance while going to theaters. Please wear a mask. Please sanitize your hands as often as possible. Let's do this responsibly. Let's think about our parents, let's think about everybody, and let's try doing this as responsibly as we can in the current situation.